Hello, good afternoon to all of you. Today we are here for understanding computer peripheral devices. Now, what is computer peripheral devices? Computer peripheral devices, it means that part connected with computer system, just like keyboard, mouse, monitor, printer, etc. are called computer peripheral devices. Now, we can start input device. What do you mean by input device? Input device, it means through input device, we can insert our data into our computer system for working on them. There are various input devices in computer system. Some of them are keyboard, mouse, touch screen, graphic tablet, microphone and scanner. Now we can start with keyboard. Keyboard is most primary input device of our computer system. Through keyboard we can insert data in various format, just like number format and alphanumeric format. Through keyboard we can insert any type of information into our computer system. So this is the basic type of keyboard. There are various type of keyboards. Some of them are as follows: standard, laptop, gaming and multimedia, thumb size, virtual and foldable keyboard. A standard keyboard is also called a traditional keyboard. In a standard keyboard we have 101 and 104 total number of keys. Then now we consider a different type of keys available in our keyboard. This picture shows you laptop keyboard. Laptop keyboard is attached with our laptop. This is our multimedia and gaming keyboard. Multimedia and gaming keyboard are used for playing a different type of games. Thumb sized keyboard, it means it is the smallest type of keyboard which is available in present. This is our virtual keyboard. Virtual keyboard is not a actual keyboard, it is only a physical keyboard, but they are simulated using a software. There are various type of keys available in our keyboard. Some of them we are discuss. First we discuss function key. Function key stands for function F1 to F12. Through this key we can perform different type of function in our computer. This is control key. Control key are used to control our document process. This is another type of key available in our keyboard. This is called arrow keys. Through arrow key we can move in our document upward, downward, right and left also. Pointing device is another type of input device. There are three type of pointing device, just you see in PPT. Based on rolling a ball, second based on touching a surface and third is based on moving a stick. Now we can understand the concept of another type of pointing device which is based on rolling a ball. There are two type of these devices. First example of this device is mouse and second one is trackball. Mouse is a very basic pointing device. Through mouse we can control our cursor's movement. There are two type of mouse. First one is mechanical mouse and second one is optical mouse. In mechanical mouse it has a rubber or metal ball. In optical mouse we can erase mouse movement through laser point. This is another type of mouse. In trackball mouse a ball is laying on its back and it does not require much space to use it. Now pointing device which is based on touching a surface. The example of this pointing device are touchpad, graphic tablet, touch screen, light pen and stylus. A small touch sensitive pad is called touchpad. In our laptop this touchpad is available. Through graphic tablet we can draw different type of images, just like we can use pencil, we can use graphic tablet also. A touch screen is an electronic visual display. In a touch screen we can use our finger or hand also. Light pen is also another type of input device which is used in CRT computer system. This is the diagram of stylus which is more similar to use our pen. This is another type of pointing device which is based on moving a stick. In this moving stick we can use a stick through which can control our cursor's movement. The example of this device are joystick and gamepad. This is the diagram of joystick, which is used for playing a different type of games. Gamepad is also used for playing a game. It has a multiple buttons and may have one or two mini joystick itself also. Now we can start other type of pointing device or other type of input device, which is image or video input devices. The example of video and input images are digital camera, webcam, optical scanner, 3D scanner, fingerprint scanner and barcode reader. In digital camera, we can store our images and video in electronic format. Webcam is also another type of input device, which is used for video calling purpose. Through optical scanner, we can convert our text or images into digital format. There are two type of scanner: flat-bladed scanner or handheld scanner. This is the picture of flat-bladed scanner or handheld scanner. 3D scanner is a device which can analyze a real-world object. Through fingerprint scanner, we can identify or verify the user. Through audio input device, we can send audio or signal to our computer system for processing and recording and carrying out commands for it. The example of audio input device is microphone and MIDI keyboard. Through microphone, we can insert audio in our computer system. MIDI keyboard is used for sending a MIDI signal to our computer system. Thank you.